Hello everyone, myself Siddamma, Department of Physics. Today I have discussed about an experiment for BSc 6M student, that is RC coupled CE amplifier. So CE amplifier means common emitter amplifier. So here amplifier means it is an electronic device which increases the strength of the input signal. So next, in this experiment we have to determine the voltage gain, bandwidth and frequency response of an amplifier. So here voltage gain means the ratio of the output voltage to the input voltage. So and bandwidth means the frequency difference between the upper frequency and lower frequency. So here the apparatus are function generator, CE amplifier and connecting wires. So here the circuit diagram is shown in figure. So here this is the function generator, this is the CE amplifier, this is the multimeter, this is the multimeter. Here in CE amplifier the connections are internally connected. Here we only connected to the function generator positive to the CE amplifier signal positive, function generator negative to the CE amplifier signal negative. So next, here we have to measure the output voltage, that is V out. So here the positive terminal is connected to the positive of the multimeter, negative terminal are connected to the negative of the multimeter. So here the input voltage, that is VI, equal to 0.05 volt. So this is the constant throughout the experiment. So this is we have to set in exam. So you have to measure only output voltage. So by increasing the frequency range you have to note down corresponding output voltage, and then you can calculate the voltage gain, that is V naught divided by V in. So here we increasing the frequency in function generator. So this is the frequency range. So this is initially 10 Hz. So 10 into 1, that is 10 Hz. So we note down the corresponding output voltage for 10 Hz frequency, that is 10 into 1, 10 Hz. So the corresponding output voltage is 0.168. So next, increasing the corresponding frequency, that is 10 into 2, that is 20 Hz, and corresponding output voltage is 0.253. So similarly, increasing the frequency 30 Hz, 40 Hz, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, up to 100 Hz. So and note down the corresponding output voltage in the multimeter. So next, changing the range of frequency, that is 100 Hz. So here 100 into 1, 100 Hz. So corresponding output voltage is 0.808. So next, further increasing the frequency, that is 200 Hz, 300 Hz, 400. We have to note down corresponding output voltage. So and then increasing the frequency range to the 1 kilo Hz. So that is 1 kilo into 1, that is 1 kilo Hz. Corresponding output voltage is 1.038. So similarly, increasing the frequency range to the 2 kilo Hz, that is 2 into 1, 2 kilo Hz, and note down the corresponding output voltage, that is 0.988. So further increasing the input signal, that is 3 kilo Hz, 4 kilo Hz, 5 kilo Hz, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 kilo Hz. So corresponding output voltage is 0.501. For every input signal, that is 10, 20, 30, up to 100, 100, 200, 300, up to 1000, 1000, 2000, up to 10,000. We have to increase the input signal, note down the corresponding output voltage in multimeter. So here some readings are there, that is frequency. We have to increase the frequency and note down the corresponding output voltage, that is 10 hertz, 20 hertz, 30. For every reading we have to note down corresponding output voltage. So up to, we have to make up to 10 kilohertz, and corresponding voltage is here. We have to calculate the voltage gain, that is V0 by VI. So VI is constant, that is 0.05 volt, and V0 is, you have to note down in the reading by experiment. You have to calculate voltage gain. So and then we have draw a graph, that is voltage gain versus frequency range. Frequency versus, along the x axis you have to take frequency, along y axis you take voltage gain. So in this experiment you have to use an semi log graph. So here the AV maximum, this is the maximum voltage gain. So you have to multiply 0.707 for maximum voltage gain. You have got one value, so note down the particular point. So draw the corresponding line, so we touch the curve. So here, so this is the graph. So you have to draw, this is the voltage gain versus frequency. You get a curve like this. So this is the maximum voltage. You have to multiply 0.707 to the one particular maximum value. You get one value. So note down that particular value. Draw the corresponding line. So that line cuts the curve on two sides, here and here. You draw the particular line. So this is the higher frequency, this is the lower frequency. So the difference between higher frequency and the lower frequency, you get the bandwidth. So this is the frequency range, and 10 power 1 hertz, 10 square hertz, 10 cube hertz. So this is frequency range, this is voltage gain. So you got the bandwidth from the graph. So here the difference formula is bandwidth, that is fs minus fl, that is high frequency and low frequency. So fh minus fl. So the result is, see, amplifier is constructed, the voltage gain is determined. So the bandwidth is what you have the value, you write down that value, dash hertz. So this is the RC coupled CE amplifier. So thank you.